The signs all pointed to greatness for our next inductee, who at just 13 years of age was already practicing with the men's team of Ionikos Nikeas, and at 14 was playing in games. Later, he was ushered into the Greece senior team at 17, learned from teammates, coaches, and even opponents, and became one of the greatest leaders, something that helped him not only on the court as a playmaking guard, but later in life, too, as a venerable coach. Here's the video. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Panagiotis Yannakis from Greece.
Thank you. Good evening to everyone. Congratulations to everyone. What a class. At this very moment that I am here, being honored with the highest honor to be inducted in the FIBA Basketball Hall of Fame, I feel young again. I'm taken back to a time that I am 10, 11 years old, again, and I'm wearing my shorts, and I'm living in secret from my childhood home in Nikea, hearing my mother calling after me, naughty, naughty, as she used to call me, looking for me everywhere. Once she used to eventually find me playing in the sandlot, I would not be able to avoid her scolding. And just like that, I fell in love with the game of basketball. I would watch the older children play in the neighborhood just down the street from my home, and I felt envy. It started with me and a friend, Yorgos, buying a cheap ball and made a basket out of my mother's flower pots. Eventually, we would break something in the yard and she would chase me around. When I signed up to Ionikos Nikeas in 1971, I was lucky to be in the capable hands of my first coach, Viron Kritharis, who became my mentor and second father. The people at the Ionikos gave me a 20 drachma to take photos for my athlete's card, and the consent of my mother, I signed it myself in secret because my father would not want me to play. In this childhood mischief, my journey to the moon began. A child who lived the dream. This journey gave me the opportunity to meet great people that opened my horizons, took me across the world, made amazing friends, and for this, I'm grateful. This is how I have always viewed it. Is a child without exaggeration, a journey to the moon, a journey so wonderful, so unexpected, so exciting, so extraordinary. A wonderful poem of Konstantinos Kavafis says that what is important is the journey to Ithaca and not the destination. To me, they hold the same importance, and I feel blessed to have achieved both. Or better yet, we all achieved them together. My teammates, my coaches, my opponents, who all helped me improve. Also, my players who stood behind me, my family who support me, Evgenia, my wife, my daughter, and son Kelly and Dimitris, I love them so much. And of course, my friends. I have been inside the basketball court holding the orange basketball half a century now. And on the anniversary of my 50th jubilee, that happens to align with the honor of my induction to the FIBA Basketball Hall of Fame. At this moment, in front of me, I can see my basketball memories pass by me like an old black and white film. Moments that I have lived are one of a kind and immeasurable, permanent in my memories. I carry them like my life's ark, not just a memorabilia, but as a treasure, like a nectar that I was blessed to drink from. Ionikos Nikias, Aris BC, the team that changed basketball in Greece, Panionios BC, Panathinaikos BC, and my beloved national team of Greece. Then as a coach in Panionios Marousi, Olympiakos Limoges, Aris, the national team of China, and of course the Greek national team. Also as a member of selection of the European team and in the verge of playing in the NBA. The sound of the ball dribbling is a music to me. The victories, melodic notes. The defeats, balance. The emotions I share with my colleagues, the completion. I often say that inside every person there is a little guy, a little mischief that tells you to do everything you should not prepare for school, to not train hard, to leave something for tomorrow, to do one less push-up. This little voice in your head is your biggest opponent. And I feel very happy that I was able to avoid all its best tactics against me and avoid the traps and never be disqualified with five fouls. From 1971 to 2021, 50 years, a lifetime. Then a young and wild boy, today a proud grandfather of Philippos and Danai. Then and now, one thing remains to say, my love for basketball. I want to thank you for this honor that is granted to me today, and it consists of another commitment for me to continue to remain standing and fighting to guard my Thermopylae. Basketball. Let's not forget to stay safe and wear your mask. We need you all. And at the end, I want to thank all the Greek fans, which they gave us a lot of love around the world and in Greece for sure. Good night and thank you.